We were born on an island once called Australia. Some generations after the event that forever changed this landscape and reduced our cities, our world, our people to dust. We struggle on in scattered communities. We few survivors who work this ravaged land. Life is hard for us in this broken world. Unthinkable choices are commonplace now, defining who we are, who we have to be. We survive. We must. Life we built, fearing that someday we must let it go, not knowing who or what will become. Our future lies ahead, somewhere at the end of these broken roads.
So that we may know. but not quite the same.
Absolutely not. They can do this. Harrison can do this.
Cut it out, will you?
Come on, you're not afraid of a tattoo, are you?
Shit. I'm trying to breathe. You can do this. One, two, three.
This is what Phoenix has been working on. Decades of research, billions of dollars. I know you must have a lot of questions, but those will have to wait.
You look cool or something?
I love being a turtle.
You picked the wrong time to mess with me.
Slice and dice.
Booyakasha!
It's go time.
We got pizza.
Rumble time.
Yes, where I want.
Turtle power.
Baxter Stockman.
Kenarin. 갑자기 찾아왔지. 그놈들은 무자비했고 인간들은 무력했어. 인류는 형편없이 무너져갔네.
자이오니아, 버려진 자들의 도시지. 전성기에는 10만 명 이상이 살았던 곳이야.
와, 황무지 아래 건설한 도시라니.
와, 여긴 무덤인 건가요?
아니, 이곳의 주민들은
에너지 고갈로 잠들어 있는 거야. 이대로 간다면 영원한 어둠뿐이지. 이봐, 우리를 도와줘.
조심해! 리스팅되지 않는 네이트구야! 아담, 뒤로 물러나!
누구나 그 손길이 닿은 적은 없어. 모두 버려진 것.
그건 신성 모독이에요.
릴리, 부탁해. 난 이러기 위해 태어난 거야.
이렇게 된 이상 나도 몰라요.
콜롬리의 천사여, 이번에는 우리를 구원할 수 있겠는가?
やってみるか。
いいのか？
are happy to announce Braid Anniversary Edition. It's the classic puzzle adventure where you manipulate time, hand repainted for modern high resolutions.
Many areas have been re-envisioned to make them more unique, and it's even more like a living painting with brushstrokes animating the world. There are more than 9 pixels for each pixel in the original game. There are new animations for smoother motion,
improved sound and music to enhance the mood, and many hours of developer commentary and interviews on subjects like puzzle design, programming, and visual art.
We plan to make it the most detailed commentary in any game ever. So if you want to learn how video games are made, Braid Anniversary Edition will be a really good resource.
We hope you'll enjoy the game when it comes out early next year.